When you feel so mad that you wanna roar, take a deep breath and count to four.
I wanted to play with the triangle, but someone picked it first, and that made me mad, really, really mad. When you feel so mad that you wanna roar, take a deep breath and count to four. One, two, three, four. We can take turns playing the triangle.
When you feel so mad that you wanna roar, take a deep breath and count to four.
One, two, three, four.
I can build an even better house instead.
When you feel so mad that you wanna roar, take a deep breath and count to four.
Meow!
Yeah!
Then how can I help? Saying I'm sorry is the first step. Then how can I help?
I spilled my milk when I was having my breakfast. I said sorry to my mom, asked how I could help, so I cleaned up all the mess. Oh,
saying I'm sorry is the first step. Then how can I help? Saying I'm sorry is the first step. Then how can I help?
Me and a friend were racing around. We bumped and they fell down. I said sorry and asked what I could do. We gave each other hugs and now we're good as new.
Saying I'm sorry is the first step. Then how can I help? Saying I'm sorry is the first step. Then how can I help?
With you.
It's fun to be silly too.
When it's time to learn something new,
let's slow down, we have things to do.
Give a squeeze, nice and slow. Take a deep breath, let it go.
Being silly is so much fun.
When we dance or run and run.
When it's time to settle down,
let's breathe in and let it go.
Give a squeeze, nice and slow. Take a deep breath, let it go.
It's fun to be silly all around
when we play around our town.
But when it's time to cross the street,
slow down and give a squeeze.
Give a squeeze, nice and slow. Take a deep breath, let it go.
It's okay to feel sad sometimes. Little by little, you'll feel better again.
When you are feeling down, it's okay to feel sad.
But little by little, you'll see it won't always be bad.
It's okay to feel sad sometimes.
You just take a step back and ask for help.
Please help.
Take a step back and ask for help. Take a step back and ask for help. Take a step back and ask for help.
Sometimes I get so frustrated when I cause a really big mess. Oh no, what a mess.
Just take a step back and ask someone to help.
Please help me.
When someone helps, it's really the best.
It sure is. Take a step back and ask for help. Take a step back and ask for help. Take a step back and ask for help.
When you feel jealous, talk about it, and we'll figure something out. It's easy to feel jealous when someone has something you want, but if we talk about it, you'll see all the things you got. Everyone gets jealous, sometimes it's true. But don't forget to talk to the friends you have and the family that loves you. When you feel jealous, talk about it, and we'll figure something out. When you feel jealous, talk about it. When you feel jealous, talk about it, and we'll figure something out. There's so many feelings for you to know. So many feelings like colors in a rainbow. Be happy with a smile or sad with a frown. So many feelings. You may feel disappointed when things don't go your way. You may feel mad if you've had a bad day. It's okay to feel anyway. There are so many feelings for you. Like being excited from head to toe. Think about how someone else is feeling. So many feelings. So many feelings. We all have many different feelings each day. Sometimes friends feel different ways. Daniel and Prince Wednesday were making an inside beach that made them so happy. But when Mom saw the sand on the floor, she was mad. It helps to say what you're feeling, 'cause sometimes friends have different feelings. Yeah. Upset with a friend or you're feeling sad, it can make you mad, oh so mad. But if you talk about your feelings, you'll feel okay. Mad, mad, mad. It helps to say you're mad. Talking about your feelings can help you work things out. You can listen to what your friend has to say and tell them why you feel that way. Mad, mad, mad. It helps to say you're mad. Mad, mad, mad. It helps to say you're mad. Whoa.
Now I feel happy.
So happy to play with Prince Tuesday. He always has fun things to do. But I felt really sad when my mom couldn't stay to play. I was happy and sad.
so excited to fly our kite up in the sky. But I got frustrated when it fell to the ground, excited and frustrated at the same time. Sometimes you feel two feelings at the same time, and that's okay.
Terrific, Tiggy!
When you're upset, you can find a way to feel better. Oh-oh-oh. When you have a bad day, when things aren't going your way, Tiggy's there for you to squeeze tight or cozy up with in bed at night.
When I need to be brave, just wanna play. When I'm mad or sad or doing something new, I'm glad I've got Tiggy to hold on to.
When you're upset, you can find a way to feel better. Oh, 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 oh. When you're upset, you can find a way to feel better.
But friends and neighbors can lend a hand
and answer questions that you have. You might not feel as bad.
When you're sad, there's something you can try. When you wanna know how or why, ask questions about what happened. It might help. Ask questions about.
That is cute.
Sometimes we get mad at the people we love, even though we love them no matter what. After a little time, we'll want to make up, and you can tell them with a hug. You can be mad at someone you love when you
calm. are special things you can do, like pet a bunny or make art with glue. Sometimes you need to play in a gentle way.
Do-do.
If you build a block tower too fast, it can fall
to the floor.
But when you're calm, you can add more and more.
Sometimes you need to play in a gentle way. Sometimes you need to play in a gentle way.
Do-do. The cake could get all smushed. Play in a gentle way.
With a little help, you can be brave. With a little help, you can be brave.
If I'm feeling scared, I have a plan.
I'll ask a friend to come and hold my hand.
With a
can do it after all.
With a little help, you can be brave. With a little help, you can be brave.
Okay.
I can stop and show you. Sometimes I have trouble listening.
But when I'm talking with my friends and family,
listening to each other is the right thing.
I can look up and listen to you, and when I listen, you feel good too. I can stop and show you I'm listening.
Maybe you wanna play a different way,
or you wanna show me something new.
When we listen to each other,
things will be terrific for me and you.
I can look up and listen to you, and when I listen, you feel good too. I can stop and show you I'm listening. Stop and show you I'm listening.
There's time for you and your sister too. There's time for you and your sister too.
Even though I can't play with you right now, there will be time for you soon. I know that waiting for your turn can be hard, but when you have to wait, just remember this tune.
There's time for you and your sister too. There's time for you and your sister too.
No matter where I am or what I do, know that I always love you.
There's time for you and your sister too. There's time for you and your sister too. This time for you and your sister too.
And a book to read.
When I have things to remember,
shoe and ballet shoes for my feet.
When I have things to remember, I say them out loud.
I'm off to work and I can't forget. I need a lunchbox, keys, and a warm jacket.
When I have things to remember, I say them out loud.
This is my happy song, and I can sing it all day long. This is my happy song.
When you're happy, you can sing a happy song. And when you're with a friend,
they might join in and sing along.
When we spend some time and share a smile,
we make one another feel good
and spread joy through the neighborhood.
Come on, sing along.
This is my happy song, and I can sing it all day long. This is my happy song.
So let's spend some time and share a smile.
We'll make one another feel good.
Trying different food, or you're doing something new, you might not want to do it right away.
If you wait a little while, you might find that you'll smile. Maybe you will like it, you might change your mind.
You might change your mind if you give it some time. You might change your mind if you give it some time.
We can always talk about the things that make us worry or feel scared. It can feel so good to talk about it with someone who cares.
You can count on me just to listen or be there for you.
When you're worried, it helps. It helps to talk about it.
We can always talk about anything that you want to. You don't need to keep it inside if something is bothering you.
When you're worried, it helps to talk about it.
It's better to talk it through when something worries you.
When you're worried, it helps to talk about it.
When you feel so mad that you want to roar, take a deep breath and count to four. One, two, three, four. Sometimes it's just not a very good day, and things don't seem to go your way. But you've got the power, yeah, you are strong. So when you're feeling mad, just sing this song. When you feel so mad that you wanna roar, take a deep breath and count to four. One, two, three, four. Sometimes things go from good to bad, and it can really make you mad. Just take a deep breath when things go wrong. You can feel better, you can choose to be calm. When you feel so mad that you wanna roar, take a deep breath and count to four. One, two, three, four.